Okay, hey peeps, how's it going? Penguin here, and welcome back to Minecraft. I haven't played this in a while, and I'm trying a new screen recorder that was suggested to me by 800, I think his name is. And yeah, honestly, I'm a bit nervous. I don't know how this is gonna turn out, but if it turns out okay, I'll upload it. But anyway, this is me. Hello. Do you like my skin? Cyber waddles. You know, a robot, a cool looking robot penguin. Okay. So today we're gonna just play a game of... Actually, let's go to someone's house. Is it possible? Let's go to... No, I can't. Dang it, can I? Please, 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 please. Dang it, it's glitching. Ugh, fine. Let's play a game of Bed Wars. I like Bed Wars. I've played it before, it's fun. Let's play Double. Okay. And what if I type, say hi to YouTube? Hi, Dad! God, that's funny. Oh my god, okay. So, okay. What color am I? I am red. Part of the red team. And my teammate is connected. Fabulous. Basically, for those of you who don't know what Bed Wars is, I should probably explain it again. Well, not again, I haven't explained it yet, but I'm pretty sure people who play Hypixel know what it is. It's basically what you do, it doesn't matter if you pick solo, double, triple, or 4x4x4x4, like four people. Holy crap. Your objective is to protect your bed while you go destroy other people's bed. If your bed is, well, if you're the last one standing, or your team is the last standing, then you win. I've always hated the red team. Like, people who have been red, or almost everyone, have been so... I don't know. It's so rude. I mean, everyone's objective is to destroy each other's beds. But, like, the red team, I swear, they always... Okay, I'm gonna put one there. Okay. Now, anyway. Oh, no biggie. I'm red, so by myself. So I'm gonna need an iron sword. And I should probably get a couple more gold. What I always get is an iron sword, a TNT, and some wool. Those are the main things that are needed if you're planning on going to get, to destroy someone else's bed. Those are the things I at least recommend that you need. You can bring other stuff with you as well, obviously, but I definitely recommend these things. Sorry, I need to focus. When I play video games, I get so concentrated. I focus. Okay. Wait, what's the theme of this? Okay, I'm a bit nervous because I'm terrible at, you know, going after other people. Blue looks kind of unoccupied. I'll try going for the pink bed was destroyed. Holy crap. Pink has been eliminated by who? Gray? I cannot believe my teammate left. I am upset. Over there. I'm almost out of wool, dang it. Come on, come on, come on. Oh my god, blue. Blue, blue, blue's coming, blue's coming, blue. is coming. I need more wool anyway. Go, 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 go. Why the ender chest, dang it? In this one. And all the, and yeah, I suggest to put your extra iron and gold in here, as in a chest. So if you just carry it around with you and you die, if you're like me and you die a lot, then I suggest you put your most important stuff with you in the chest. Can't stop Diego. Wait, oh, crap. Stupid gray. And I just respawned. Oh my god. I am screwed. Man, this person is obviously good at this game. Get out of here, wait. He's spinning in circles, I'm gonna die. I was teleported to Dad. The heck? Okay, let's get out of here. Anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. Give this video a thumbs up if you like it. Subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. This was just to test out how good my screen recorder is, and if it is good, I will obviously record more. Thank you so much for watching. Give this video a thumbs up if you liked it. Subscribe to my channel if you're new. Hello, my name is CyberWaddles. Love penguins always. I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye!